Welcome back. The Gibbard-McCall family won the game and they're ready to win
$10,000.
All right, Ed James is off stage. He can't see or hear your answers. I'm going to ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and if I have time, I'll read it again. If you and your son, James, get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something you often forget to do when leaving the house.
Lock the door.
Name something that starts with the word lady.
Ladybug.
Name a genre of film.
Film noir.
Name a famous wizard.
Harry Potter.
Name something you would find on a poker table.
Chips.
Turn around. Name something you often forget to do when leaving the house. You said, lock the door. Survey said. Yeah. Name something that starts with the word lady. You said? Ladybug. Yeah. Survey said?
Just points.
No!
Name a genre of film. You said?
That's 100 points.
Okay, here we go.
Film noir. Survey said?
Oh, yeah!
I didn't know that. I didn't know that was a genre, so. That's 4 points I didn't know were coming. It's okay. Name a famous wizard. You said?
Yeah.
Harry Potter. Survey said?
Yeah.
Name something you'd find on a poker table. You said? Chips. Survey said?
Yeah.
There you go. Good job. Good job. Real good head start by your dad. 136. You need 64 points for 10,000. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate his answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again. You give me another answer. If you can't think of something at any time, say pass. And if there's enough time, I'll read it a second time. You have 25 seconds this time. It's a little harder. Let's remind everyone of Ed's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck.
Thank you.
Name something you often forget to do when leaving the house.
Close the door.
Try again.
Turn off the stove.
Name something that starts with the word lady.
Ladybug.
Try again.
Pass.
Name a genre of film.
Comedy.
Name a famous wizard.
Gandalf.
Name something you would find on a poker table.
Cards.
Name something that starts with the word lady.
Lady dance.
Turn around. Name something you often forget to do when leaving the house. You said. Turn off the stove.
That's points.
Survey said?
That's 4.
Turn off the lights. Okay. Number 1 answer. Name something that starts with the word lady. You said? I agree. That was a tough one. Lady dance.
Good answer.
Survey said? Bug. Ladybug. Number 1 answer. All right. Name a genre of film. You said? Comedy. Survey said?
Come on.
It's gotta be big.
Yeah.
Comedy, number 1 answer. Name a famous wizard. You said? Gandalf.
Yeah, here we go.
Survey said?
Oh, my God.
Wizard of Oz. Wizard of Oz, number 1 answer. Here we go. 30 points for 10,000. Name something you'd find on a poker table. You said? Cards.
Come on. Come on.
Survey said?
Come on. God.
Chips. Chips, number 1 answer. Congratulations. Gibbard-McCall family, you won 10,000. I'm Gerry Dee. We'll see you next time on Family Feud Canada. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.